Upper Bavaria, and this really is winter sport. 12,000 ski jumping fans braving a heavy snowstorm to watch the first meet of the year at Garmisch-Partenkirchen. The top men of five countries competed over the Olympic ski jump, and there's Laurent of Sweden, number 27, losing his ski in mid-air. But making a skillful landing on one ski, he rolled over to escape with a shaking. The winner was Kallakorpi of Finland, number 28, with a leap of 82 meters, about 269 feet.